for love, and I found it in you. My dream come true, and we said we were so meant to be, lady, like the wave in the sea, woman, oh so naturally. So strong. See, I never loved anyone the way I love you, baby. My dream come true. See, so many nights I prayed for this love sent down to me from heaven above. I've been looking for love for so long, so long. Oh, then you came and gave me a love that was so strong. See, I've been looking for love, and I found it in you. Oh, my dream come true. And I never loved anyone, oh no, the way I love you, baby. Oh, thank God for you. Looking for love, so glad I found it in you. Oh, I found it in you.
Once upon a time, I wrote and sang a song entitled Looking for Love. It became a staple in weddings all around the world. It even landed me my first recording contract with Universal Records. I think I visited almost every state in America singing this song as brides would walk down the aisle. And it was like a dream come true, because the night I recorded the song, me and the producer, Gerald Hall, prayed a prayer that people would fall in love and get married to the song. And people would often ask me what or who was my inspiration behind the song, but honestly, when the song came to me, I was just imagining what it would feel like to be in love that deeply. I sang that song to a woman in my mind that I had never seen, but I envisioned her in my head. When I closed my eyes and sang that night in the studio, it was so real, it was like I could feel her. I posted this pic because this was the exact moment that they was playing that song. I had sang a million times, looking for love. And as I looked over, I remember thinking, I remember you.